Hey guys, welcome back to I.O. I'm Ron McKenzie Lafergie. It's been something of a paleontological Christmas miracle, and I'm here to tell you about it. So if you love dino news, stay tuned. As many as 30 fossilized eggs were found on Christmas Day in Gansu, China, the city fittingly known as the hometown of dinosaurs. A number of fossils have been found in Gansu over the years, particularly those of oviraptors, a small feathered species of dinosaur that was found in the area that would become mainland China. These new ones were found underneath a construction site by workers as they were using explosives to break the earth. That could have gone badly. This is not the first dino egg discovery. Dinosaur egg fossils have been found as early as 1859. These 2 millimeter thick eggs are believed to be roughly 130 million years old, likely putting them in the Cretaceous period. The fossils have been extracted and transferred to a local museum where they can be preserved and studied in more detail. And you know what else? They look like little potatoes. IO viewers are dinosaurs confirmed. Of course, any discovery of new dino fossils inevitably sparks new claims of, this means we'll have a real life Jurassic Park. Well, technically it'd be Cretaceous Park, but you know what I mean. Sadly, this doesn't really get us any closer to bringing dinos to life. These are fossils and couldn't be used to actually replicate long dead dinos, at least as far as today's scientists are concerned. There are, however, a number of ways they can be used to increase our understanding of the development of dinosaurs, so this is an exciting discovery. What do you guys think of all this? If you could have one dinosaur as a pet, which would it be? Let me know in the comments section down below. And if you like dinosaurs and want to tame and train them, definitely check out the game Ark. I'm super addicted to it right now. This is not an ad, I just like it. If you like this video and want to see more, make sure to smack that thumbs up button and subscribe to the channel. Don't want to miss another video? Head on down to that bell icon and give it a little tickle. It'll let you know every time we upload a new video. And if you're looking for another video to watch, go ahead and check out this bad boy about a model walking down the street in body paint and not much else. Hope you have a great weekend, folks. Later, taters.